स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल सी अवर नेक्स्ट पॉइंट्स अबाउट द इथिक्स इन ICT, दैट इज कॉपीराइट. सो एज वी नो दैट द पेटेंट्स एंड द इंफॉर्मेशन आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड दैट नीड्स द कॉपीराइट. मीन्स दैट इंफॉर्मेशन शुड नॉट टू बी स्टोल और एनी वन पर्सन शुड नॉट टू कॉपी विदाउट योर कंसर्न. सो द इंफॉर्मेशन सिक्योरिटी स्पेशलिस्ट आर टू बी familiar with the necessary of the copyright laws. So that laws works as a very powerful legal tool in the protecting your computer software both before and a security breach. So what the information you have prepared, it should be completely stored in the computer servers, and that is only authority of yours if you have the author of that information. So this type of breach could be the mishandling and misuse of the data, computer programs, documentation, and similar legislation is amended or revised to provide the explicitity of the law to protect the computer programs. So that breach are always useful to you to store and secure your information very carefully. And with that laws, no one is mishandling of your information. They will not utilize your data, and that copyright is always secured for your information what you have developed. Now next one is the trade secrets. It's very important thing is there. The trade secrets are the intellectual property rights which is on the confidential information which may be sold or licensed. So that trade secrets in general the qualify as a trade secret, the information must be should follow the following points. That commercially valuable because it is a secret, so that is very important because it has a value in the market, so you have to keep it in very good powerful servers or secure servers. Next, be known only to be a known limited persons, means the MD and group of peoples. Be subject to be reasonable steps to be taken by the right holders of the information and to keep it as a secret. So including use of the confidentiality of the agreements and the partners and employees. So if anyone employee is working with you in your company, likewise your farmer producer company is there, what the product you people are preparing, that is your secret, that you have get your own patents. So that confidentiality maintained by everyone. The unauthorized acquisition, use or disclosure of these secrets information in manner of contrary to honest the commercial practices by others, and it is regarded as an unfair practices because some people have stole this information and sold it in the market, and you unknowingly, just when you know that this is my idea and it is on now on internet by others name, it means someone has cheated you. Okay, so timely you have to find this whether your information should not to be stole by any one person. So that trade secret should be kept very privately. Next, what are the kinds of the information should be protected? First one, in general, the confidential business information which is provides an enterprise as a competitive edge, and it is known unknown to the may be protected as a trade secret. For example, so many companies are developing their own cars, so many companies are developing their own pesticides, but again the other companies have their own patents because they have developed their own quantity and quality of the product, and with the this particular quantity, with this knowledge, with this technology, they got the users got the benefits, and with these benefits the company get the more profits because it's the due to the popularity of the product. So this technical information should be used for the manufacturing of the products. Next, the pharmaceutical test data are there, designs and drawings of the computer programs are there. So commercial informations are there, so that should be need to be we can say as a trade secrets. Next one, the combination of the elements, means some public informations are there and some particular company secrets are there, and these are the very important for the good product development, and we should not to misuse that information. And these trade secrets always kept the secret by the everyone who is involved in that company as an that holder of that information. So these are the very important things are there, which secrets are there, which important data is there, that we can say as a trade secrets. And some information may be protected by the trade secrets, that we can also include, that is the financial formulas of the even medicines, next recipes and source codes. Okay, so that we should be kept well. Now we will see that is the what kind of protection we have to do or give does at a secret offer. So the what's the depending on the legal system, the legal protection of trade secrets forms part of the general concept of protection against the unfair competition is based on a specific provisions or case law, the protection, the confidential information. So in that way, by filing the case against the unfair information or unfair peoples, we can protect our trade secrets. While a final determination of whether trade secret protection is violated or not depended on the circumstances such as individual case or the general or unfair practices in respect of secret information, industrial or commercial espionage, breach of contract, breach of confidence. So these are the ways how we can save our secrets with the particular MD groups, with the particular employees. Next one, liabilities. One should be very aware about the liabilities is issue the making ethical decisions, because the software developer makes the promises and assertion to the users that we never break your information to another persons, the quality of the product. So that all which we have developed on the express of the warranty of the product, means we are giving the guarantee about the product. So the programmers and retailers possesses the legitimate determine the express the warranties. And again we can say the liabilities means the what the risk we have taken, what the security we are giving to the consumers or users. So the every time we are giving the agreement such as a written information to them that this product is very liable to use up to the this much of years. A disclaimer of a express warranties can free a supplier from the being held responsible of the informal. So at which time you have purchased, at which time you are taking use, and at which time you are just actual use it. So that is the information is mentioned in there, and with that agreement you are not responsible for anyone losses if you are mentioned in that liabilities. Last one is the privacy. So it is an activity which the creation of illegal copy of the software. So the piracy is always some computer softwares are also there. So they are making the copyright of it, exactly copy of that information, and they are doing the illegal copy of it. If you have seen that illegal movies are there, okay, so illegal copies of movies are there. You are not going to the movie theater, you are watching at your computers. So that crack versions are there. So that is the piracy. So it is an entirely up to the owner of the software as whether or not users can make the backup of the copies of their software. So it should be very completely dependent on the owner how we can secure it. The software industries are more responsible to keep all the data securely and stopping the piracies with the new rules and regulations. So it's very important that whether you are prepared your own information, so it should not to be copied by the other person, and you should be kept it very well. So the computer is always responsible, or the computer persons mean software persons always responsible for that, to keep secure their data and avoid the piracies of their information. Okay, now here we have completed our this ethics in ICT. Thank you.